Welcome one and all, always much appreciated. For the uninitiated, we are Napalm Death. From the small but perfectly formed hamlet of Birmingham, England, just in case you're wondering. Here to play basically impenetrable fucking noise and not going to apologise for that. This one's called Let's go! Give me a cheers. All right. Thank you. Now then. What? Not tonight, actually. Sorry to disappoint. Okay. Everybody knows the story of the last 18 months to 2 years. It's been a fucking grim one. But on the upside for us, at least, we put an album out on fucking time, as intended. So at this point, we have a newish album for you called Throes of Joy in the Jaws of Defeatism. And I'd like to just briefly mention something about words with instant negative connotations. A couple of words I'm thinking of specifically: refugee, migrant, those sorts of words. Instant negativity, when at the base of it, these are just fucking people like you and me, exactly like you and me. Except in different circumstances. Deserve the same love, attention and regard as anybody fucking else. This one's called Contagion, thank you.
Why am I going to die?
Sad Fairy Tale! Mr. John Zorn. Okay. Now then. We're going to take you back next to the year 1987. Ladies and gents. In my humble opinion, a vintage year for fast hardcore punk music and extreme music in general. And just so happens to be the release year of the very first Napalm Death album, which of course called Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. Okay. All right. Drunk bastards. Yeah. Right, okay. Well, this next one, friends, I still think there's a bit of a clouding over the vision, to be honest with you. And I think some people will not be aware until the last piece of land to be able to live on is the size of a fucking postage stamp. Wake fucking up, people. This one's called On the Brink of Extinction. Thank you. One step to the previous album, Apex Predator. Easy me, friends. Okay, friends, this is an age-old tale, unfortunately, of cheap goods, cheap labour, and people dying for the cheap fucking labour that you do not see. It has to fucking stop. This one's called Smash a Single Digit. Thank you. Anti-fascist song. Originally by a little band called the Dead Kennedys from California. If you please, say it with us loud and fucking proud. Nazi punk! Nazi punks, fuck off. Now then, a little something from an album called Harmony Corruption, if anybody's familiar with it. Now then, friends, this song was originally, now, let me preface this. You can believe whatever the fuck you want to believe. But this song was written about the illogical nature of every fucking religion at its very fucking base. Completely illogical. No problem with that. But when you use that fucking tool to stop women from controlling their own fucking bodies and from accessing basic fucking healthcare, for me, you can go fuck yourself. This one's called Suffer! Children! applause on that section.